Welcome to our world of generics. Medochemie Limited is an international generic pharmaceutical manufacturing company. Founded in 1976 by Dr. Andreas Pittas, the company is still driven by the same philosophy: to provide every human being around the globe quality and affordable drug treatment. Medochemie is strategically located in the Republic of Cyprus, a center for regional trades in ancient times. Our headquarters and 9 out of 11 of our manufacturing plants are located in Limassol, Cyprus. The 10th manufacturing plant is in Holland, and our newest and 11th factory is located in Vietnam. Material entering the separate warehouses are identified and quarantined until they have been released from quality control. Only then are they stored on the allocated warehouse racks awaiting production request. The Quality Control Department, governed by Quality Assurance, operates with the current good laboratory practices and validated analytical methods, offering accurate and independent results, not only for the quality of starting materials, but also for the quality of primary and secondary packaging material, as well as intermediate and finished products. Here in the AZ factory, as well as in another two smaller manufacturing plants, we manufacture large-scale production batches of oral solid dosage forms. After the development stage and pilot scale batches, products that are marketed in big quantities are transferred here, where granulation, blending, capsule filling, tablet compression, and film coating take place. Our equipment, as well as our utilities and processes, are validated through our specialized departments that are dedicated in carrying out validation of all critical aspects. At Medochemie, we produce a wide range of products with 3,800 marketing authorizations and 630 different product combinations that can be divided into more than 10 therapeutic categories. Special emphasis is given to antibiotics, cardiovascular, and central nervous system drugs, giving the opportunity to more than 300 million people to be treated with our products. Our 11 manufacturing plants are designed to fully comply with current European good manufacturing practices. Packaging is done with fully automated machines from the blistering step until the blisters and inserts are closed into the final outer package and bundled for shipment. In process, testing is performed throughout the whole manufacturing process, ensuring that quality is built into the final product from the very beginning. Training, compliance with written standard operating procedures and batch recording documentation is part of our daily routine. Self-inspections, as well as external inspections, are a few of the tasks of quality assurance that guarantee that quality is built into the final product from the early stages of development. Our injectables plant of cephalosporins is built online from the washing of the vials and sterilization units to the filling stage in a sterile environment to rubber stoppering of the vials, capping, labeling and final packaging. Personnel follow very strict gowning procedures and regularly undergo for a training in order to protect the product and maintain sterility throughout the process. Utilities such as air supplying units, differential pressure and temperature are monitored and controlled by sophisticated devices that are able to detect the slightest deviation in conditions. In our company, we also manufacture oral cephalosporins, as well as oral and injectables penicillins in totally separate manufacturing plants. The same philosophy and rules are followed in all of our facilities, thanks to our centralized quality assurance system that harmonizes and makes sure that GMP is followed in every separate plant with dedicated quality assurance personnel at each site. Our dry powders inhalers facility, dedicated to the production of DPIs, is a state-of-the-art facility that develops its own R&D department powders for inhalation used for the treatment of asthma. From the development stage, products are scaled up to production batches and then transferred in the blending, filling, and assembly and packaging areas. Quality control personnel here are trained in specialized methods of analysis for DPIs. Our latest injectables plant is for the manufacturing of ampoules. It has a great capacity of producing and packaging ampoules for injection using sterilization procedures. Calibration and maintenance of all equipment and utilities at our 11 manufacturing plants is carried out by our technical department according to approved schedules and preventative maintenance plans. The ampoules are checked one by one online by sophisticated equipment that does not allow any defective item to enter the market, therefore protecting the patient 100%. The microbiology quality control unit carries out sterility and microbiological testing, ensuring the compliance of our products with specifications. All finished products go into our separate stability quality control unit, where they are placed through stability protocols in long-term, intermediate, and accelerated chambers and tested according to European guidelines throughout their shelf life. All of our personnel here at Medochemie go through regular and meticulous training on all aspects of their work. We invest and believe in our people, and training is given at all levels, whether it is to operators or qualified scientists. We are sure that continuous improvement makes all operations in our facilities meet patient expectations. Operations take place in more than 100 countries around the world, from South Africa to Siberia, and from the UK to Japan and New Zealand. Medochemie supplies its products all over the world via a wide range of operations, mainly by marketing or co-marketing our own branded products through our offices abroad or our agents, by contract manufacturing for European and other business partners, by licensing in and out of different products, and by supplying products through tenders for governments and relief organisations. Medochemie has established offices in 20 different countries and has been growing steadily and healthily over the years. This has been confirmed by numerous awards granted by the Cyprus government and the European Union. Medochemie received the Ruban d'Honneur distinction in the European Business Awards 2014 and has also won the Innovation Award of the Industrialists and Employers Federation for the development and installation of innovative technology in the field of energy conservation. Medochemie has been certified with the Health and Safety Standard, OSAS 18001, and with the Investors in People International Standard. Our future is promising, with new products in the pipeline and new markets opening up in front of us, especially after our latest investment in the Far East with a state-of-the-art manufacturing plant located in Vietnam. At Medochemie, our aim and achievement is to satisfy patients and give them the right to quality drug treatment at affordable prices.